This is Chandra from Aquilmac Technologies, and today in this video I would like to draw your attention to how fast you should actually start doing your marketing. So there are two aspects to discuss in this video today. One is the timing, and the timing is relevant for all types of business, whether they are old or fast, a new, fast growing, and so on. So the timing is a big issue, and many senior executives don't consider timing as a major stumbling block. But I think when the marketing is being done, it is very, very important and very critical for all chief executives or the heads of their sales department or marketing departments or product owners have to plan their dipstick marketing strategy. When we say dipstick marketing strategy, is basically taking a sample of the client, prospective clients, and checking how the reception of your product or offerings are. That includes services as well. So you select a small market segment, small few clients which you feel or you intend to target very soon, but you would like to know how the reception of your service or offering would be. So it is important to conduct a dipstick marketing campaign, and that will give you a lot of insights about marketing. Why I'm saying this is very important, because all of us have a lot of experience, and we come from multi decades of experience. In fact, when I say all of us, that means all the people who are watching this video and a lot of other chief executives who exist in this world. However, the market has its own way to give feedback. So it is very important to have some sort of feedback mechanism so that we can correct our strategy. Hence, we have to conduct or plan a dipstick marketing strategy always, maybe repeat it every 6 months to realign the marketing strategy for the organization. Now, this is applicable for all types of business, whether they are media or product or services, all types of business. The second is relevant for the small medium companies and also the startups. They wait for the product to be ready, and they kind of plan their marketing activities after certain product strategy product is being rolled out by their delivery teams. So the reason being, it's a very fine strategy also, because you don't want to showcase something which is yet not ready. But imagine a situation where you spend a year in developing your product, and then you launch yourself in the market, and then after 6 months you realize, hey, you know, this is a product which is already outdated. So you don't want to run a risk of losing the market segment after you have spent so much of money and time in building that product. So my input for the colleagues from the startup and SME segment is to always create your marketing strategy in parallel with your product strategy. So the advantage is, if you know exactly how the market is going or how the market is behaving, there are certain things which may be beyond your control. It may be the general market forces because of which your offerings may not be relevant after a few months. So that you know upfront. And that is when it is important to know that feedback. And you don't want to fail after spending so much of efforts, time and revenue down that path. Maybe the feedback will give you a new avenue where you don't want to spend a lot of efforts in that direction. Maybe you can turn towards a much more fruitful engagement, after which may open up after 6 months or 1 year. So that is why I say it is very important for everyone in the business is to test the market and get the feedback from the market. And if the feedback is that you're going to fail after 6 months or so, so be it, accept it, so that you can adjust, realign, replan, and therefore you can succeed in future with your company and your product. So let me end this video today. And I promise I will meet you with more important marketing and sales tip very soon. Bye-bye. Friends, we have built a very intuitive and user-friendly marketing automation platform, which is hosted and can be accessed on the web. There is no download required. And this platform allows you to instantly share your marketing messages, videos, audio files to a million professionals which are selected very judiciously and are available as part of our network for you to do your branding and sales promotion. In addition to this, we also provide a facility where you can create your own private page with your logo, etc. That gives you a better image while doing your sales promotion. The platform has easy subscription plans, which you can choose from whatever your price performance or what you want to achieve based on the subscription plan. Our subscribers can generate business without making any investment in resources or lead generation platforms like CRM, etc. There is a seamless integration with almost all social media platforms, and thus it offers you facility to find your right audience on the social media platforms. And this gives you a facility where moment you update Top Brass with your content, it immediately gets published on variety of social media platforms. It has a fully integrated market front, and thus it also gives you facility of creating advanced marketing solutions like coupons, early bird, etc. This helps our subscribers to sell their services or products at a much faster rate. And in the end, it has a very strong feature of automating the lead generation process without a need to send emails. You can generate leads directly from social media platforms.